fun Sasquatch here. We're out here with the forklift today. We're getting the carts moved out of the way here so that we can get our slabs out. We take our waste and we band it up and we sell it for firewood. So we're getting all lumber carts out of the way so we can get into the forklift. The carts moved out, so sometimes of course I don't like to sit for it. Anyway, it's getting old. Like the rest of us, I guess. So this cart here is the one that has the fins on it. It's all the miscuts off the sawmill. And then we have some 6x6s down underneath of it for another order. People do projects and stuff really like these fins because they can use them for a little fence or whatever. So we sell them cheaper than the rest of our other lumber. People have little things they want to do. So it's actually pretty nice material. It's just not real thick, so I'm gonna pull this cart back here and then he can get right in here with the cat and get that bundle of slabs out. Beautiful day here in Oregon. It's really sunny and wind is blowing like crazy. We get a lot of wind here. So we're gonna take this over and get it out of the way. As you can see, the slabs in there, he's getting them banded up right now. And makes a really nice bundle. Almost a cord of firewood in one of those. So makes a nice for starting your fire, or some people even use it for actual firewood. So pretty cool.
Despite the small curve technology of the bandsaw, we can make up to one of these bundles per day, and then some, depending on our sawing volume. We do tend to slightly overpack these bundles as we sell them for a small fee for projects and firewood, and we want to make sure people get a good deal. However, sometimes this leads to a bit of a challenge getting the bundles out of the slab rack, but we always manage with a little ingenuity.